I did see some pretty spooky stuff.
You're not gonna have a good time.
I see.
And I will be praying for you.
Well, that's very comforting knowing that you're an atheist.